Bravo! You found all the wrecked cars. Here's a little something for you.
Of yours has got to be getting pretty cramped with all those cars and stockpile. Why not talk to the local real estate agent and see if you can get set up with a bigger place?